first hour, like we said, we had just an amazing show with those two gobblers. And now we have a bobcat go 15 yards past us on just a